God damn it. Oh, I'm in blood now. You're right. Oh. Get me out of here. Oh. There's one of those stupid alarm things. I can see him over here. Oh. Should I go back? Hold on. Oh, get me out of here. Yuck. I'm not drunk enough trying to, like, play this game and gross stuff happening. Alright. Well. Alright, so that's obviously a door where you can go in. What? Yep, yeah, let's burn you. What is this? The hell is that? The hell just happened? The hell was that? Oh, there's a booby trap right there. Oh, hold on. Ooh, god damn. Oof. Is that all the way across? It is. Oh, what is that? What? Okay. Yeah, hold on. Ooh, what is this? Yeah, hold on. Am I underneath this? I am. Hey, how do you dismantle this thing? All right. God damn it, there's all kinds of bullshit. What the fuck? This guy. Look at this thing. Yeah, I got that. Give me a sec. White door. Copy. Got it. Oh, what the fuck was that? Get me up here. Is there like a drop in this? There is. What is that? What is that? Oh, Jesus, really? How? Oh, Jesus. Key statue. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Ay, ay, ay. All right, so there was a key statue. Where'd it go? Oh, what is that? Shock bolt. Oh, I just missed all this, right? Yeah. Well, a warhead for the Agony Crossbow, which will immobilize enemies who come into contact with it via an electric shock. It can be placed on things like floors and walls and even enemies. I feel like that last interaction probably would have benefited from this, which means I could probably have shot into that big old thing of water, and that would have killed most of them, except for like I just wasted most of my ammo. I'm too drunk. God damn it. I'm right, aren't I, Leon? I could've just shot that guy. But hold on. You said there was a thingy that just dropped down. Where'd it go? Alright. Where was that? Where was it? There was a thingy.